Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, we will see how to fix if Ethernet is not working in your Windows 11 operating system. So basically, the Ethernet is a wired connection. The Ethernet uses its own dedicated driver. It does not rely on the wireless driver. So I'm currently on a Windows 11 system and you can see that the network icon is showing no internet access, no connections available. When I right click on this network icon and I select network and internet settings, it takes me to the settings app, and here you can see that not connected, you aren't connected to any networks. So there is no network available on the system, and this system has only the Ethernet as network availability. It doesn't have Wi-Fi driver installed. So in this case, the system is unable to connect to internet because of Ethernet not working. So how to resolve this kind of problems? We will see in this video. We have different solutions for you to resolve this problem. Let's start with solution number one. Simply do a right click on start button and select device manager. When the device manager opens, expand network adapters and locate the Ethernet driver or adapter. So in this case, I have located the Ethernet adapter. Just do a double click on this Ethernet driver. In the property sheet, you can see that on the general tab, we have device status. This device is disabled, code 22. Click enable device to enable this device. So you have to simply click on the enable device button here. As soon as you do that, you see this window, device problems, troubleshooting wizard, enabling a device. Do you want to enable this device? Just click on the next button, and in few moments, the device will be enabled. Click on the finish button. Now, in few moments, you will see that everything will be refreshing in the device manager and also for the network icon. And here you can see that the device status is now, the device is working properly and the internet should be back in few moments. So we will just wait. And here you can see that the network icon is now changed to Ethernet connected, and we now have the internet access on this machine. Also, you can check with the network and internet settings, and here it is also refreshed and you can see that Ethernet is connected. So we can configure the Ethernet settings as well. So this was our first solution. In case if it doesn't helps, you can try with solution number two. Under solution two, I suggest to reinstall the Ethernet driver. You have to go to device manager again and locate the Ethernet driver under network adapters and simply do a right click on it and select uninstall device. A small confirmation prompt will appear. Click on the uninstall button in that. In few moments, you will see that Ethernet driver is removed from the network adapters list. Now we will click on action and then scan for hardware changes. Let the device manager be working and keep refreshing. You can see that the network adapter for the Ethernet is back with a warning sign on it. And again, the device manager window is refreshed. And finally, we have the exclamation mark for Ethernet driver is gone. And now we have Ethernet driver back. In this sequence of events, what happened is the internet connectivity using Ethernet has been restored. You can see that internet access is back. So this was our solution number two. Let's see solution number three. Right click on the start button and select run. In run window, type ncpa.cpl and click OK or press the enter key. When the network connections window opens, you need to make sure that the Ethernet is not disabled in this window. So here you can see that Ethernet connection is disabled. So you have to simply select it and click on enable this network device. And once you do that, the network connections will enable Ethernet configuration. And in few moments, the Ethernet connectivity will be back on your system and Ethernet should be working on the system. Then we have solution number four. Right click on the start button and select device manager. In the device manager window, expand network adapters and locate the existing Ethernet adapter. Do a right click on it and select update driver. Next, select search automatically for drivers. Now it will update the best driver for Ethernet on your system and see if the issue is resolved with that. In case if it says the best drivers for your device are already installed, you can click on search for updated drivers on Windows Update. And this will open the Windows Update page where you can check for the latest updates available and you can install the drivers from Windows Update as well. Once you ensure that latest updates are installed along with the latest drivers, this problem can be resolved. And lastly, we arrive to solution number 5. In this case, I suggest to reset the network settings to default. And for this, you have to right click on the start button and select settings. When the settings app opens, go to network and internet, then select advanced network settings. Under more settings, click on network reset. Under network reset window, this will remove then reinstall all your network adapters and set other networking components back to the original settings. You might need to reinstall other networking software afterwards, such as VPN client software or virtual switches, and your PC will be restarted. Once you acknowledge this information, just click on the reset now button there. After this, the system will restart. Once it is restarted, you can log in back to your account as usual. And after this, the network connectivity will be restored, as you can see on this screen. And in this way, the problem is resolved. In case if issue still persists, do let me know your comments. I'll be happy to help you. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.